I just wanted to thank our friends, our great friends. These are very troubled times in the Middle East. And we see what happened just recently, yesterday in Syria, horrible, horrible thing, unspeakable. But I want to thank you both very much for being at the White House, and we're going to have some very interesting discussions today. Thank you very much. Okay, thank you very much.